This was a treat for me, Elizabeth. I enjoy coming here. And your daughter is precious.
She is. You know, there are days I wish she had a brother or sister. We were just too busy chasing our careers. I don't know that that was a wise thing to do.
You don't enjoy your job?
Oh, there are days I do. Sold the house this morning, so that was good. I'd just rather have a good marriage than more money.
Mom, can we go get ice cream? They sell it right over there.
Miss Clara, would you like some ice cream?
I tell you what. If you go get the ice cream and let your mother walk me to the car, I'll pay for it.
Oh, no, no, no. I'm paying for it.
And rob me of a blessing. I'm paying. We're all eating. And I'll take 2 scoops of butter pecan, please, in a cup.
I'll have 1 scoop of cookies and cream, okay? And listen, just stay right there because we're going to pull the car around and pick you up at the entrance.
Okay. Can I have strawberry sherbet, blue gummy worms, and chocolate syrup on top?
So what does a normal week in your life look like?
Well, my son drops in for an hour or two during the week. I go grocery shopping and occasional doctor's visit. And my girlfriends and I get together on Friday afternoons for coffee. Other than that, I read a lot and I spend time with Jesus.
I used to spend so much time with my girlfriends before my jobs.
Give me your money right now. Did you hear me? Both of you, give it to me now.
Okay, we will. Just please, put the knife down.
Do it and do it now.
No. Now you put that knife down right now in the name of Jesus.
And you believe he was early 20s?
Yeah, maybe 25.
So let me get this straight. He was pointing a knife at you, and you told him to put it down in Jesus' name.
Right. Now, when you write that down, don't leave out Jesus. People always leaving Jesus out. That's one of the reasons we're in the mess we're in.
Yes, ma'am?
And what concerns me is that you could have easily been killed.
Well, I know a lot of people probably would have given them their money. I understand that. But that's their decision. Are you not eating your ice cream, Elizabeth?
No, I'm not hungry anymore.
Well, let me help you with that. No reason to waste perfectly good ice cream. Mmm. Oh, now that's good. Mmm-hmm.